No power.
At least not for now. You're not into any of the open world free roaming stuff yet, thank God. We're going to deal with that nightmare in due time.
How do I get more health? This way? Why?
Use the machine. You don't have much money.
Where is my money located? Oh, there it is.
The top right.
$30 fucking.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Hong Kong
Wait,
dollars,
was that actual... was that the dollar sign? I didn't see the currency.
Yeah, HK dollar sign. So I'm assuming that means Hong Kong dollar.
Hong Kong dollar.
No, those aren't hookers. Never mind.
No, they're just dancing. Leave them alone.
But they teach me how to
That dude wanted to get up in your face. I think you should have hit him. Noodleable. Yeah, you could buy stuff from street vendors
if you
want.
Yeah, but that one person was going to teach me how to do a dragon kick.
So why didn't you learn?
Because you told me to walk away.
I didn't.
All right, I'm going to go learn dragon kick then.
Go learn dragon kick. You might not have the money for it.
I got money. You said $30.
And I believe you learned that. Oh, fuck you. Fuck Jackie Ma. Go learn dragon kick.
Oh, no.
No!
Mission fail. Well, I'll just do it again.
No! And I want to say you learned Dragon Kick from the dude selling bootleg Kung Fu DVDs.
Oh, so I don't have to.
You don't have to. You can. Also, the vending machine had Dragon Kick on it.
Did it?
Yeah.
Oh, that, okay.
Is that what you saw?
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, damn. No. There you go.
Is that purchase?
Yeah, sure, you got money. Now go catch up with Jackie Ma. Hurry. Uh-oh.
All right, got increased
damage. Oh, Jackie Ma's right there.
Sweet, I got increased damage for how long?
I don't know. You should have read that, shouldn't you have?
I mean, it looks like it's...
It might just be a permanent upgrade. Yeah. You're going to get a lot of new moves. There are certain fight... clubs in this that can teach you entire new styles.
Good.
Yeah. Like, there's a Muay Thai style, there's a Wing Chun style. Yeah, pirate DVDs. Extort him. Press Y to extort.
Uh-oh. I did the
extort
thing.
Extort this motherfucker. Yeah? Hey, little brother. We work for Winston. I understand. How can I help? Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period. Okay. No problem. That was easy.
It sounds
that was
like
a really easy extortion.
It sounds like it's
go
not.
To the Watchmender.
Okay.
Maybe the Watchmender will be a little harder to extort. The Watchmender, he's getting real uppity. Oh, now you have some control. You're not leashed to Jackie Ma at the hip.
Yeah, sweet.
Yeah. Oh man, if you don't want that to happen again, you're gonna pay Winston. You want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion? I'm not afraid, you guys. Oh, yeah?
Oh.
Yo, teach him. Teach him, Mike.
Wait, which
grapple
one?
Enemies.
I'm working on it.
Yeah. What do we got? Yeah. Okay. You afraid yet? Give him a little good luck tap.
I got to do the Ronda Rousey. Ready? Ronda Rousey. Look at me.
No, he punches better. No, he... No. Triad mission score. Violent actions against enemies increase your triad score.
Oh, good.
So, yeah, you maintain two of those. You, oh! You hurt an innocent. That reduces your cop rating.
Ugh.
Shouldn't that increase... Oh, wait, this is Hong Kong, not America. Oh, shit. I don't have any business with Winston. Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand? Or I'm gonna eat your Brussels sprouts, man. You roast them, right? You don't steam them. Oh, you steam your Brussels sprouts and you steam them so they're all hard and nasty?
Oh, ill.
Oh, man, we're gonna knock your whole vegetable stand over. You can't be allowed in the world. Wait, why are you cooking your vegetables before you sell them to people? You shouldn't do that either. We're definitely knocking this over.
Yeah. We're just gonna break.
You need to stop doing that. Box! Put him in the box! Hell yeah. Well, ooh. That didn't work out so well. Oh, look at Jackie Ma being a piece of shit. You need to get good at countering.
Yeah, I
it's
know.
It's a skill that you are gonna wanna have.
Well, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay. So, did you have a message for Winston? Yeah. I stopped steaming my Brussels sprouts and selling to people on street.
He doesn't sell Brussels sprouts. He sells bok choy.
Ah, well.
Don't you know about that bok choy?
Was it part of Wu-Tang?
Yes.
Mia Ranieri is halfway out of combat by food and drinks to heal fully. There you go.
Well, I don't see any food here.
You're in a damn market. There's food and drinks all over the place.
Uh-oh. Wu-Tang's here.
Oh, no. No, not Wu-Tang. They're for the children. They extort the children for protection from bullies.
Damn it.
Yeah, get good at countering. Get good at countering. Get good at countering. There you go.
Working on it. It's been a little while.
Get good at countering.
It's been a little while since I've played a game like this.
A good one?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
A good combat game.
There's also a purse you can use that's just glowing blue on the floor. You want to beat people up with a purse?
They give you a large window for the countering.
They
stuff.
Do, which makes it more embarrassing when you get hit by shit. Hostile down. Yeah, pick up the purse. That's my purse. I don't know you.
I don't know you.
Yeah. The purse exploded. Collect protection money from the butcher. And while you're at it, butcher man, give me like just a whole chuck. I need a recover. I need some chuck recovery.
This is how business is done.
Uh-huh. That's how business is done.
What do you mean you can get me outfitted?
Okay, stop for a second and just kind of pan the camera around. Look how nice this looks. The rain-slicked streets. I love that. That effect always gets me. Rain-slicked asphalt at night with all the neon signs reflecting on it. It's beautiful.
All these people in my way. I need health.
You're halfway there. You're halfway to survival.
Living on it. Oh, hey.
There's a noodle shop.
Where?
No, way back from where you started, there was a noodle shop.
Yeah, I'm not worried about
a bowl of noodles for like $25.
Fuck that.
Well, you paid $30 for an energy drink.
Yeah, I know. All right.
So clothing in this? Clothing actually confers a couple of stat bonuses.
Oh, okay. No.
Not everything, though. Not everything. Also, you'll get a couple of sets that will reference famous movies by doing certain fight clubs. So, I don't know if just by the nature of how we record these, if we can take a lot of requests, but if anyone in the comments has requests for outfits for Wei Shen, just drop them in and we'll maybe try to get around to a couple of them during our next recording session or sessions, because this might be around for a little bit.
Yeah.
Drop some requests in and we'll try to get around to those.
Yeah, we'll do some stuff, but mainly I think it would be a good idea to just, if I buy nothing else, get these fucking shoes.
Why?
Because that's what he wears normally.
Okay.
And these shoes are way nicer.
Okay.
Give me some nice,
I got you.
You know?
Yeah. Thanks. Come again. You'll get more options eventually.
I can't actually tell if they're high tops or low tops, to be honest.
It doesn't matter.
No, I mean, you know, whatever.
Literally does not. The sleeping dog social hub. Not connected.
Oh, well.
Gotta be like Rockstar Social.
Get out of the way. Let's run.
Hey, hold up. Turn right.
That shiny thing?
Yep.
What is this, a collectible?
It is a health shrine.
Oh, good.
For the next health upgrade. There's a bunch in every district that you go to.
Aw, damn it. Really?
What?
It's this style of, this is Grand Theft Auto 3 level fucking storefronts.
Oh, that's ugly. Don't look at that. Don't expose the business.
I mean,
it's just a JPEG behind another JPEG.
Yeah. I mean, to be
layers
fair.
Layers of JPEGs.
To be fair, I make levels in Counter-Strike Source, and I understand that sometimes you really just can't.
Hey, Winston. What up? Yeah?
What'd you see? I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed.
I extorted him real good, Winston.
I'm watching you, new guy.
Wait, no, Winston's the blonde one.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so
this is a good haircut.
And grow up.
Strong haircut.
Yeah.
Jackie.
Bad mustache.
We got something to take care of.
Dirty mustache. Good haircut.
Don't fuck with me.
So when do I kick this guy's ass?
Who knows? Maybe he's your best friend. Maybe he's another undercover cop. Maybe. Who knows?
Why do I have a feeling
Get that experience. You got more triad experience than cop experience.
Well, I'm playing this game to play this game, so...
What does that mean?
Do a favor for the vendor.
Sure.
Would I have to go down on her?
Game face by doing favors.
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over. So these are essentially side missions. Can you take this back to the restaurant? Also, right. If you pick up a bunch of side missions at once, deliver the money to Golden Koi.
Wait, it's... Okay. Oop, broke your shit. Sorry.
If you pick up a bunch of them, you can cycle between your objectives with... I think by clicking the left stick... But, yeah, slide.
That was fucking pointless.
It would have been cooler if it had been one smooth vault. Instead of whatever the hell you did. The Golden Koi is a place you're going to be going back to an awful lot.
I believe it.
Oh, hey, thugs. Bye, guys. You can beat them up. You'll get a little bit of triad experience, I think.
Fuck you.
It'll also teach you to get good at countering and stuff. Also, face meter. Mix up attacks and use environmental grapples to fill it. And you get, like, some kind of Rage of the Gods thing when that's full. I don't quite remember.
Oh, didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, also look for things in the environment you can use. Yeah, there you go. When it glows, you intimidate enemies and regain health. Yeah, there you go. So it's a little bit of mid-combat health regen. No! Bad.
It's
judo
just,
flip.
Judo. No. Come on.
Yeah, they don't highlight until you're close enough to them.
Yeah. No, it's just sometimes I'm hitting the counter button by accident. When
there
I'm
you go.
Hit the sprint button.
Ah, aw, you fucked up.
Oh, that's cool.
There's a little uppercut. So yeah, you do a lot of this. Whoa. There are some pretty brutal ones. I thought that was going to be one of them. So there is quite a bit of melee combat in this.
I noticed.
There is... No, you haven't yet. Because you've only done, like, a couple sections. Oh, it's so dynamic.
Yeah, because he, like... I was going into the grab for the other guy.
No, there is, They minimize the gunplay quite a bit. There is some gunplay, but...
Good.
You don't get to that for a while.
What's that? Oh.
You maybe should have taken a second to find out... Hey, what about this? Oh, it's another one of these. Okay, now that's dealt with. Golden Koi, what's up? Wow, just break all of her stuff, huh?
This is for Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
This is her lunch money. Hope you enjoyed your lunch money. Green is going to be your main objectives.
Okay, good. So,
yeah.
Essentially, all this is...
I can't wait till you get to some driving.
So what'd you do?
Nothing. Oh, by the way, once you get some more free roaming and some more driving, there are safe houses all over the place, so you can store your cars wherever. If you find something you really like, just store that shit anywhere.
All right.
Yeah. It's not like in GTA where you have the one safe house. Or the couple that you get here and there. And you always have to find your way back to him if you want your car that you stored. Nah.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in.
Right now, I need. Yeah, go kill Dog Eyes Mission 2.
Yeah.
It
doesn't
get it,
it
Dog
would,
Eyes.
It wouldn't necessarily phase me.
No, Dog Eyes does seem like kind of a shitty middle management. Triad gangster.
At the very least, mission like 10.
Oh, wow, that might be too long.
Well, how many missions are in this game?
I don't remember.
Who's Quan?
It's Quan is the yellow icon over there.
Remember, we used to know a kid in high school. Actually,
we knew a Quan?
Taekwon.
Okay, is this a shitty Taekwondo joke,
no,
or are you being serious?
His name was literally Taekwon.
I don't remember him even a little bit.
Oh.
Not even a tiny little bit.
Really?
Don't forget that you can sprint.
If you ask Ryan about it, he will.
Don't forget
tell
you can sprint.
Taekwon. I know.
There
I
you
know.
Go. What's going on with that button? The one that's pulsing. Yeah. Oh, you got a little phone there.
What is this report?
Everything locked.
Then it's just telling me that everything.
Oh, hold up. Feel okay. That's the mission.
Oh, good. Don't care.
That's I think one of the missions that you just did.
So what? I can
Hello.
Replay, can I? I can repeat missions in this?
I want to say yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yes. Especially you, if you didn't do it the way you wanted, or the outcome was like you wanted to gain more cop experience and triad experience or something.
All right. So where is Ming? Where are you, motherfucker?
I'm see a big red thing. There you go, Ming.
Oh, I wanted to just charge him.
No. He's got a human shield. Damn it, Ming.
I will catch you, and I will kick the shit out of you.
Yeah. I think there's kind of like a shoulder tackle move. It might only be for the cars, though. Oh, you're not doing it smooth like. Oh, yeah. This is the other big thing, is like really cool chase sequences.
It's... motherfucker fell.
Yeah, he did.
Where are you going, brother?
Chase Ming. Chase Ming. Coming through. This is the first thing you did in the game. You should be pretty okay at this by now.
Fuck that up.
You did?
My hand was slipping.
But he'll kind of wait for you and it breaks the immersion a little bit. Oh my god, you landed right on the chicken and it exploded.
Yep. That was the goal. I said, I know there's a chicken down here, even though I've never played this game before.
There was a market chase scene in Heavy Rain.
Ah,
that
Jason.
Is, No. It's with Norman Jaden.
Does this use any DRM other than Steam?
Not that I know of. I could definitely be wrong about that, though.
Kill me?
Yeah, kill him.
You motherfuckers couldn't kill a brick.
That's what you got.
Yeah.
That's what you got. You can't kill a brick. So I see a dumpster there.
Ah.
I see you getting kicked in the face.
Because it locked me in an animation.
I don't think it did. Pretty sure you could break out of just about any animation. Oh, the dumpster's not a thing. What else do we got in the environment? Oh, X.
All right, motherfucker.
Grab him again.
Ah.
Find stuff in the environment. Grab that bitch.
Ah.
Grab that bitch. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Die.
Oh, that's really bad.
Yeah, it is.
Holy shit, that's bad for you.
Well, oh, cop.
Uh-huh.
I killed him.
Wait, cop?
No, you said it's bad for me.
No, bad for him.
Oh. Oh, sorry.
Bad for the dude who got his head shoved in a fan. Oh, I can't wait for you to throw someone off the roof again. I've been waiting for that good roof murderer action. Roof murder Hong Kong.
Motherfucker. I was in the middle
keep
of something.
Keep giving him in bed. Keep kicking him in the face.
Okay.
Oh. It was more like the sternum. Where's that roundhouse kick? That goes to the head. Hey, dumpster time.
Yeah, this is the last
take out the trash.
Thing.
And that becomes a platform. What? Ming, why did you stick around?
He was watching. My boys are going to get him.
Okay, maybe you stick around to watch when your boys are like six up on him.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, wow, it's down to 2-on-1. I still think they got it. I'm that confident in my boys. That guy ate shit. What a fool. Oh, it sounds like a rooftop murder about to go down.
I'm working on it.
Come on. Oh, that's bad, too. Yeah, I told you some of them were fucked.
Motherfucker.
Yo.
Take that.
Oh, that's great. Where? Excuse me? What?
Oh, shit.
I love open world games. You remember, is it GTA 4 that has the swing set of Doom?
Yes.
Okay, what about that AC unit, though?
I'm working on
it. Got a lot of stuff to play with.
Oh, shit!
Santa's coming down the chimney. Okay. Oh, we got another one of you. Oh, my God, that's the worst one.
I can literally just end the fight with it, with environmentals.
That's the... Look, the guy's twitching his legs in the AC unit.
What the fuck? I hit...
Yeah? What you got, my man? Oh! Isn't this good? you might need to do a lot of counterattacking against this guy.
What the fuck?
Well, or get kicked in the head.
It wouldn't let me fucking... I hit
grapple him. Okay, no, you just need to counterattack him. That's why it's saying counterattack.
Yeah.
Kip up.
Come on, mother...
Counter him!
I am!
No, you're not!
Maybe I'm getting smashing stabbed. The button too much.
Yeah. Give me your... Now pick him up and throw him off a roof.
Uh-oh.
Come on, come on, come on.
Apparently couldn't even get his knife.
I saw the knife glow blue, too, in the corner. Come on, off the roof.
Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure Dog Eyes doesn't kill me.
Yeah! Oh, no. Come on. This is not fair.
Fuck.
We have to stop meeting like this.
Uh-oh. They're probably just like, didn't we just arrest this motherfucker?
Wei Shen, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime.
Yes, I am allegedly tied to organized crime, but
the Sun On Yee.
You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real...
What a dick.
Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to...
Yeah, so Wei Shen's been undercover for a long, long time.
Oh, superintendent.
And they're having their doubts about him.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Did he turn? I don't know. Oh, Infernal Affairs.
To release this man.
But sir, I have it on record.
Such a good movie.
Sun On Yee.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the triad, and not only is it against protocol.
For God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
So that, yeah, that thing that you were hoping for,
yeah,
it happened.
There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang.
Trust her? I just
Maybe
no.
Now we can
no, it doesn't
sure
work
we're
there.
Helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is. Hmm?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No,
ooh.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied.
Get the fuck out.
More careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
Yeah, stop beating the shit out of people on rooftops.
Wei Shen.
We heard about this officer, Cole Phelps, in San Francisco. Wait, that just L.A.? That was L.A. I'm sorry. It's called L.A. Noire.
I wish I could translate my facial expressions into noise.
Just try to draw it. Draw it and put it on the fucking screen. Anyway.
Yeah, that fucking amazing game, SF Noire.
Might have been pretty good in San Francisco, actually.
Oh.
All the
rainbow
flags.
That's going to do it for now. Thanks for watching, everyone. Take it easy. Have a good one.